the AGM-179 will replace the Hellfire missile, as full-rate production has been approved by the US military. It is unclear how well it will perform in an era of great power competition with Russia and China challenging US military dominance. After nearly four decades of service, the legendary Hellfire missile has a replacement on the way in Lockheed Martin's AGM-179. Joint Air-to-Ground Missile, US Army approved the JAGM for full-rate production. This new weapon system may look an awful lot like its predecessors, but the JAGM builds upon the Hellfire's low-cost, high-accuracy legacy by mashing multiple targeting systems into a single weapon. This results in one missile that can do the job of both Hellfire missiles, currently in American and Allied inventories. The AGM-114 Hellfire missile was born in the 1970s, out of the pressing need for an effective anti-tank weapon for American rotorcraft like the new AH-64 Apache. In fact, the name Hellfire began as an abbreviation for the longer HE Liborn, Laser, Fire and Forget missile. The weapon soon proved so effective, however, that it was incorporated into a broader variety of platforms. Today's modern iterations of the Hellfire serve aboard helicopters, fixed-wing aircraft, watercraft, and even land-based launchers in a surface-to-air capacity. The incredible accuracy of these weapons has even led to the development of the AGM-114R9X, a Hellfire missile that swaps its explosive warhead for a set of six deployable 18-inch blades meant to take out high-value targets without killing any innocent bystanders. Targets weapon, however, has been used sparingly by intelligence and special operations agencies and doesn't appear to have made its way into the conventional forces. Today's primary family of Hellfire missiles includes the AGM-114R Hellfire II, commonly known as the Hellfire Romeo, and the AGM-114 Leaders Longbow Hellfire. These two missiles share several elements, including warheads, yet they differ dramatically when it comes to targeting, forcing users to maintain separate inventories of each. The AGM-179 Joint Air-to-Ground Missile will replace both of these specialized weapons. The Hellfire Romeo's is more closely tied to its predecessors, leveraging a highly accurate semi-active laser guidance system to deliver 20 pounds of explosives to targets more than 6 miles away. It serves as the primary air-to-surface weapon for a number of platforms like the Army's AH-64 Apache, the Marine Corps A-1W Super Cobra, and the Air Force's long-loitering MQ-9 Reaper UAV.